Barely a teenager, the digital asset had grown from being a relatively unknown internet coin to become the official legal tender of a country. Since then, El Salvador has made strides when it comes to Bitcoin. The country had gradually increased its stake in BTC after its first purchase on what has come to be known as Bitcoin Day in the country. Adoption of the government-issued Bitcoin wallet, Chivo, had grown rapidly as residents of the country took advantage of the $30 sign-up bonus. Related reading: crypto analyst says Bitcoin won't hit $100. This year, when will it hit? The latest iteration of the country purchasing BTC was 2 weeks ago when it had purchased 420 BTC for $25 million. Bitcoin had dipped during this period and the country had taken advantage of the situation to add to its Bitcoin stash, bringing the total of its holdings to 120 BTC. The world is still looking to El Salvador to see how using a cryptocurrency as a legal tender will play out in the long term. For now, the nation seems to be doing just fine and adapting to the new normal of having a digital currency as a legal tender.